Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here. As the World Cup continues on this almost hourly basis, we're into the second round of matches in this particular group, Alan.
Should be a good one. Two teams that certainly know how to score goals. Always brilliant defensively, so maybe we'll get quite a few goals in this one.
Our game today for you is Portugal against Morocco.
Number 8, Joao Martinho. Number 10, Ayo Mario.
And we pause now for the national anthems. The lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Portugal have had a deserved reputation for decades producing young, talented players. Obviously, Cristiano Ronaldo has hogged the headlines in recent times, but he's not alone. And they're tactically very astute as well, Alan.
Yeah, and this manager, he certainly knows what he wants from his players tactically. He usually gets it right.
It's going to be his throw here. Here's Cedric Suarez. João Moutinho. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Ziyech. On the attack here. Alanda. Gonna try his luck. We're gonna get a corner here because of that deflection. Put the corner in the middle.
He's refused to be beaten here. Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
I think it's no exaggeration to say that all the sports fans around the world just stop for this 4 weeks and a bit when the World Cup comes on the schedule. And it's gripping, it's eye-catching, it's worldwide, as the competition suggests it should be. It's just brilliant.
It is. I mean, it's always been a magical month, and I think it always will be. So many superb, unforgettable games down the years, and I think we're in for a few over the next few weeks too.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. André Silva. Good challenge here.
Back. Issoufa.
Yeah. Now Bernardo Silva.
Rafael Guerrero. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. João Mário.
André Silva!
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. You can see why there with that effort.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
El Ahmedi. Younes Belhanda.
Getting forward well as a team now. He went in well. It's Bernardo Silva. André Silva.
João Moutinho.
Now, can he take them on? Bernardo Silva.
Will that be a throw?
Cedric. It's become a rather defensive policy here.
For the team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free
up for grabs here. Ziyech.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
André Silva
into the attacking third.
Another shot.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. That's a corner.
He's put in the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play.
André Silva.
Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. He was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Ziyech.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
André Silva. Room now out on the wing. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
The shot's on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Cedric.
João Moutinho. And the attack coming from Portugal.
João Moutinho!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. João Moutinho.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
And a corner given by the referee.
corner played in.
Pepe!
Saved. Free kick. Some pressure, he shielded it well.
Younes Alanda.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Dira.
And they get it away. Shot on!
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. One for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Corner swung in.
Only Amrabat! How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. Hardly seen anything of Cristiano Ronaldo, Alan.
Well, I think it's been a question of defences, or this defence on top. His head's dropped a little bit. It might be that they'll have to change him at some point.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. There's some potential in this move.
Ronaldo! Ronaldo! It's a chance well taken, and they now lead the game.
Made the most of the last few seconds of this half.
Yeah, and it certainly changes the dynamics of this match. I don't think they would want the half-time whistle to come, though.
Here is another angle on that goal. Real pleasure for Portugal, they've got this lead. El Ahmedi. 4 minutes still to come of added time. Dira.
Younes Alanda.
Attacking now.
Mbak Boussoufa.
Good defending. André Silva. Saiz. Amrabat taking on the defenders. A decent fist away by the keeper. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
It's become a rather defensive policy here for the team that's
up for grabs here. Into the attacking third. Shot.
That was a good save. He got a touch to that.
shot on!
Corner swung in.
Only Amrabat! Ready to go for the second half of this second match for these two countries in this group. Comes in with a tackle.
Gian Moutinho.
Gian Mario.
Driving run here, and it's coming from Gian Mario.
That'll be a throw.
Mehdi Benatia,
El Ahmadi, Bak Youssoufa,
Ines Alanda.
Now this looks promising.
Gian Moutinho.
Andre Silva.
Bernardo Silva. Good challenge here. Striding forward purposefully.
Bernardo Silva!
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Ziyech.
Now Pepe's tackle. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Gian Moutinho.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play.
There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes.
Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Adrian Silva.
Ziyech.
El Ahmadi.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here they are on the attack. That's very good shielding of the ball. Change of direction, infield.
Bernardo Silva!
William Carvalho. Saiz.
He could really give it away.
Younes
Alanda. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Rafael Guerrero.
Gian Mario.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Adrian Silva.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And shoots!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
William Carvalho.
On the attack here. Gian Mario is the player with the ball. And he's moving well. Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Gian Mario. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution, got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Vision. The equaliser here. The ball's loop. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Andre Silva,
Quaresma, he's coming forward with some danger. Now Adrian Silva,
Andre Silva.
That's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that.
But Yusufa.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Put in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, it could pose some danger now.
Well, he's had a go. It was an opportunity, really, and in the end, way off target with that place shot. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes. Neatly intercepted. Now this looks promising. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. They can be quick on the break now. Now this is an interesting attack. Break still on.
Great chance!
It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Jelson Martins.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Right on top of this, the ref, right to the last.
He's cut that out well, well read. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Bennacer.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. What a good interception. Getting forward well as a team now. only partially away from danger.
William Carvalho.
El Ahmedi.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Here they go forward, maybe. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Jose Font.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.
Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best. Pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.
It's a good showing from him. He'd have hoped for a better result.
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Shot on!